Hombi is having stomach typhoid, typhoid candidiasis.
See, Hombo might not make it though.
Huh? Eh? What do we do?
Hombo, mm-hmm. Do you have money in your account?
I don't have shish.
You don't have shish? Yeah. And you won't die? Mm-hmm. What do we do?
We can't leave Hombo to die now.
Let's go and look for a solution.
Hombo is at the point of death. You just want us to help Hombo. Because I want to happen to Hombo. Let him not be that Hombo the rest of this time now.
Let him not be.
Wait! I've heard all you said. The problem, the sickness that Hombo is suffering from, is a stepping stone to his success. I will give you 2 eggs to give to him. If he eats these 2 eggs, he will recover. As soon as he eats this egg, look at him, money.
See, what we do is this, you see, I'm not a greedy person, you understand? I can never listen to that native talk. I will give you one, each one. Because I want to be a millionaire. Mm-hmm. I have a friend that is a millionaire. See, you give me the big one, so that I can help you.
So you'll be richer than me. No, so you'll be richer than me. It's that one.
So, this is your plan, Abi? This is your plan? About my soul?
Which plan?
So you people don't know that I'm throwing you people, eh? So my sources egg that the native doctor gave you people, you want to eat it, Abi?
No, I was the one advising him
that
No, you cause him. No, who cause him? Now you cause him.
Who?
You.
Yeah, who cause him? No. Okay. See, if you want pull any blood, see my face. If you want blow me, blow this side.
I'll find my face.
I don't want to ever see you guys anywhere in this compound again. Do you hear me? Don't you ever come to this compound again, nonsense boys.
I want us to go and rob Oga.
Yes!
Rob Oga? Why?
See, wait. You don't know that Oga's supposed to pull a salary before he sack us. He just sack us like without paying us a salary. Are you with any money here?
You forgot what we did was not good. Everything we are bringing food from the kitchen.
It doesn't matter. Me, I want to go and rob him. So I will rob him and collect my salary from him.
So, how do we go and rob Oga?
We just go there and rob him.
We don't have gun.
Forget about gun. That's how I want us to do it. Forget about gun.
But our face.
Face. We use face. Max, we'll just cover our face and go there.
Yeah! Guy is not around. Yes, maybe he has gone to work.
This guy is not here. What do we do now?
Let us rob the house.
How can you rob the house? Is there anybody? Did you see anybody in this house now?
Mm-mm. Or let us rob his car.
How can you rob his car? Come, let's go. Let's go.
Come, this.
Yes, sir. Oh, his car.
Your money, are you lying? Please, I don't have any money here in this house.
Give me your life.
I don't have any money in this house. I don't have any money in this house.
Oh, Humbo. I told you guys very stingy.
Yeah! Oh, mentor, why did you call my name now? I said, call me Scorpio, not Humble! Who can I get his order now?
Well, you just called my own name now.
Mentor! Humble! So you get to keep my order in this house? Repeat the test now. See, if you're not this gun, mentor is holding nice, it's going to go now. I will order him now.
Yeah!
After I told the both of you not to come to this compound, you came to my compound to help me talk to us, eh?
Mentor, let's go. Show me up! I'll do it to you guys today. Show me up!
That's the idiot!
Come on! No,
nonsense!
No, keep quiet! I'm sorry, please! My friend, keep quiet!
Hey!
Whatever you say or do here now will be against you in court of law.
Nonsense!
What have I done now?
What have you done?
Yes!
What have you done? Humble!
Landlord!
So you want to kill me?
Landlord, please! It was a joke now!
Okay, you want to shoot me, God? You're telling me it's a joke!
Landlord! By the way, a toy gun, no?
Toy gun!
When you get to the station, you explain more.
I will explain it in police station.
Hey, landlord, please.
Me that was helping you for your own life and health. You are chasing me with toy gun.
Please now.
Keep quiet.
Hey.
Humble, do you have a gun?
No, I don't have a toy gun.
See, okay, landlord. See, Humble don't have a gun. That is a toy gun. Okay, Humble has a toy gun. Mm. And you have the guts to threaten me with a toy gun.
Hey.
And you want me to accept it?
No.
Okay, landlord, no pay so. This one now your tenant now. Now, fele, I de fele now.
Now, fele, I de fele with me. With gun. And you want me to accept it? Now, fele. My brother, there's no fele in this thing. Humble, yeah? You're going to police station.
I'm
take him away.
I'm sweet. Wait, fele, I told you, we can settle it.
Take him away.
No, we can settle it.
Man, settle it.
Yes, landlord.
Please, don't beg me. Don't beg me.
Please, this woman is not serious. Now, someone who fele, I de fele now.
Till like that, you know that he's serious. There's no fele. As long as I'm alive and I'm concerned, Humble will die there. Humble threatened me with a toy gun. I will keep him in that cell. He will remain there. I don't need your begging. Sense.
Oga landlord, you should consider that Humble is a young man. If anything should happen to Humble now, his future is gone from there.
Let his future rot in there. Nonsense. Where to mentor? What is your interest in bailing Humble out?
Oga landlord.
Humble is helping you people to toast woman. Humble is the one toasting the woman for you. And you be the woman owner. Mentor.
Mm-hmm.
At your age, Humble is still toasting woman for you. So when you marry her, Humble will be the one to help you keep her in order.
Okay, landlord, I want to enter into an agreement with you.
Into what agreement?
On the girl and the Humble and me.
You want to go into agreement with me?
See, okay, landlord. If you help me bear Humble out, and Humble help me get that girl, you'll be the first person to test her.
Yeah!
Test.
Come, enemy! Come, mentor. Hmm? What do you even tell a landlord that make you come and bear me?
See, the reason why you're shouting woo-woo now is because you're out from the station. See, I did all these things for you. For the betterment of yourself.
How can you tell me that you give your girlfriend to landlord because of me? How can you do that kind of thing?
See, you know what happened? Dina went to the station yesterday and DPO said I should go and bring Oga landlord or I should go and beg Oga landlord to come and bail you. You don't know. Ask him now. Ask Abuki.
See, wait till I talk with Dekwaret. If you know with this or what, I would say that to Felix up to this town.
There's something I want to ask you.
Which is?
It's somebody that told me, so I want to confirm if it's truth.
And what is that?
Is it true that boys don't kill elders in your village?
Mentor, So you're just hearing this now. Anyway, Humble is right. Humble is very, very right. Elders in my village cannot die by poison. Call it rat poison, no. Slow poison, no. We cannot die. Humble, can we die by poison?
No, the landlord. I told you now, poison cannot kill him. Landlord, see, I told Mentor that rat poison cannot kill you. And he was there wasting his time buying rat poison and putting inside the rice you are eating there.
Had it been, and I wouldn't have put rat poison.
Yeah! Yeah!
You put poison inside your
food
now. You said? You put poison inside your rice you are eating now.
In what?
Your food.
Mentor!
I put one sachet of rat poison inside.
Hey! In this food! Humble. And you allow him to do that?
Landlord, what is it?
Abubaka. How? You allowed this boy to do that?
Okay, landlord, why are you crying now? But you say poison does not kill you now.
Who told you?
Landlord, will you die?
You're asking if I'll die. Am I a robot? That rat poison will not kill me.
You poisoned this food?
Yes.
These boys have killed me.
One for me! Mess on me!
Landlord!
How?
Testing have killed me.
You're running! Oh! Tessin, don't kill me!
Take one. You take one, you take one. One!
Okay.
One! Very good. Do it. Do you have pure water?
No.
You don't have pure water?
No.
How do you thief? Hold on. take this gun. You see that stuff you chew? No bullet. No bullet will penetrate your body. Do you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Take the gun. I have put my body inside your body. Do they see me? I put it in you.
Okay, sir.
No bullet. And listen. Don't forget my 30%.
Yes, Baba.
I'll return my gun.
Okay,
this is the only gun I have in this shrine. You can go.
Thank
go,
you.
My children.
Let's go kill that man.
Oh, look at him now.
See, if we kill that man now, our power now will be indestructible. Nobody can kill us. Bullets cannot penetrate. We'd even give him the 30%.
It's true. But see, that man didn't test this audition on our body. He didn't test it. What if what he did for us now is fake?
Let us go back and test him now.
Abi, we'll go there and shoot him. To see if he will enter his body, Abi.
Yes, let us go.
You have an idea, let's go. My children.
Baba.
You're back.
Yes, sir.
So quick. Hey.
Baba, see, you forgot to test that Odeshi on our body before we went out. So we say, let's come back again and test it on your body.
Hey! Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. I'm the only son of my mother, please don't shoot me.
My God.
I thought you have Odeshi.
I have Odeshi with Granot. I'm a Granot, give me Odeshi. Please don't shoot me, man. Don't shoot me anything, but I'll give you anything, but I'll give you.
Ah, Baba. So what do you tell you in detail of life?
I'm sorry. I'm allergic to bullets.
How many times did they tell you before you know that Nigeria is not
Come on! I'm a little bit of power! Hold on! Come on! I'm a little bit of power! Hold on!
Humble, what is it? That your woman bought you a gift, you're rejecting it. You don't like better thing? Lord, I like better thing. I like better thing. But could you imagine, my girlfriend Mimi came back yesterday with this box and she bought for me as a gift. And I like them. Could you imagine this morning, this lady Nana came, she's telling me that I should give her 1,000 naira to pay for the boxers she bought for me yesterday. Who do all that?
That you should pay for the boxers she bought for you. She bought it and she wants you to pay. Humble. You know, I've been watching you young guys that is rushing into relationship. Relationship is not what you're thinking. Come and learn from us. We that have been intermarried for ages. Why are you behaving like this? This is how women behave. That is how they do. Go to my house. You see pairs of shoes, singlet, boxers, and some other gifts. My wife bought them for me in the name of my birthday. But today, I'm the one paying.
Oh, landlord, your woman bought something for you. You're not paying for it.
I'm the one paying now. Go and ask my wife.
Thank you, sir.
I've been the one paying. He will settle you,
People are here discussing. Mentor one guy, they are fighting on the street, oh. Where?
At this ocean,
where?
Which of the mentors?
Here, they're asking me a question. They are still fighting. Hey!
My money! Where's my money?
Calm down, they will pay you. Mentor is fighting.
It's mentor now. What kind of business is this?
I'll scatter you now.
Mentor,
remove his teeth.
Hey, Mentor,
what is it?
Why will you be fighting on the road?
He's a stupid boy.
What happened?
You know, I'm very gentle.
Uh-huh.
I don't used to look for trouble.
Okay.
This moment I expose my secret to my crush.
Ah. What's in your crush?
The girl I'm eyeing.
The girl you're eyeing? For now they see him. At now they see him. At your age, you're still eyeing woman. When your mates are getting married, you're eyeing.
I'll soon marry.
You'll soon marry. Why will you expose the secret? And mentor, what is the secret?
You went and told my crush that my boss has is smelling.
Is it not true? Hey! Is your boss smelling?
Only on Wednesdays. Yes, on Wednesdays.
Una dey see am.
Mentor, what is wrong with you? Mentor, you're looking for who you will tell your secret. You want to entertain to this boy. This boy is not, staying in one place. Mentor, see, if you want to keep secret, come and tell me. I'll keep it for you.
Hey. Now you better pass. Are you the best person to tell secrets?
Ah, Ogun Lord, don't know me. See, Ogun Lord, any secret you keep with me, I will keep it for you like this. Nobody will hear it. Just like the one MK told me that you have been sleeping with your wife. For the past 2 years, I tell you.
Hey! Abubakar, you said?
Nothing, sir. Baby, let's go.
MK! What am I hearing?
Galalo, it's not what you think.
Galalo. It's not what I think. So what am I thinking?
Galalo, you need to be Kabinda, please. Galalo, please, be Kabinda.
Galalo, please, don't hit me with the shovel. Galalo, please.
Shut up your mouth. Who told you I'm killing you? Yeah? Take. Go and dig your grave.
Shut up your mouth there.
Jesus.
Do you know what it takes to get a car? Or is there anyone in this compound that has a car apart from me? You're even lucky I didn't use this car to break your two legs.
See this, Wahala. Let's see if anything wrong here.
Fumble.
What is it? Let us see Missy Wahala. Look at me, you. She carried her car and parked close to my house here. I leave her outside. And I was telling her to shift her car. That she wanted to jam me. And she's there shouting on me. Breaking, telling me that is there any person that have car in this compound apart from her?
See, this one is a very big insult.
Mentor, please, do you know where they are selling cars? Do you know how much they are selling, cars?
Oh, I don't know how much they are selling cars.
See, Victor, how would you know how much they are selling car now? Eh? I would have clear style now. Car saving money, small. Then I know how much is and I'll buy car from that in December.
So you have money to buy car?
No, I have money to buy car, but I want to save car saving small. I'll save it now and I'll buy car from that in December.
What about Junior Black Friday?
Are they selling car there?
Yes, they sell everything, greedy house.
Eh?
Yes.
Check for me now.
Go back.
Don't have to back your car here. Mimi!
Yes, what
is it? Please, Mimi, I want you to come and repack your car. My car is coming.
I should come and repack my car. I want to pack your car.
Yes.
Which car?
My car is coming. Come and repack your car and put it in your front desk so I can pack my own.
Do you want to buy a car?
I've already bought the car. I'm just waiting for them to bring it so I can pack it. I bought the car. Come and repack your car.
So when do you expect me to pack my own?
Mimi, come and pack your car here. Now, please come and pack. I don't have time for these things.
Humble! Humble! Did you get that idea?
I'm coming.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
Please, who among you is Mentor French?
It's me. Good.
Please, can you just sign here for me?
Hey, sign. Give it to Humbo! Humbo is one of the cars! Give it to Humbo! It's my khaki!
Yeah, it's your khaki.
Let me bring it out. This is the logo.
Very fire logo.
Let me see the heavy painted khaki. There's no khaki here. Let me see.
There's no key inside.
Plus, where's the khaki now?
Which khaki?
The khaki now?
You only ordered for the logo and not the car.
Oh, now, plus, what you ordered was the car, not the logo.
This car is the car we use for delivery.
See,
I'm very sure this was exactly the car I saw on Jumia Black Friday.
No, 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 sir. You actually ordered for the logo, not the car.
Show him the...
Oh,
look, look at this. You even marked it. You ordered for the logo, not the car.
Let me see. It was the logo we ordered for.
You could have seen.
Logo. So you actually ordered logo. And you came here. Mimi, come on, pack your car. I want to pack my own car.
Hey, Bethel, see what this girl is saying now because of you. You're going to convince me that it was a car we are buying for 3,000. Where is logo? Bethel, come here, I'll kill you today.